partner?
Thank you.
still in one piece, then? Try hard, will you? Time to be heroes!
Over here.
Sign up for the quest, partner. It's time to hunt the monster that left that trail. Hey, partner! All right! species, right here in the New World? We need to report this to the commander, ASAP!
Never thought we'd find her in the Coral Highlands.
It takes a small combination of miracles for a subspecies to emerge. At least that's what the scholars said.
All the same, she's in remarkable condition. She must have grown somewhere rich in nutrients.
I might know where that is.
Admiral!
At last, he returns.
I've been enjoying watching your exploits. Fine work, I must say. Well done.
Would it have killed you to help instead of just watching?
What for? You seem to have it covered. Here, I brought you some souvenirs.
Interesting. Where'd you get him?
You know where you drove off, Big Ugly? Well, there's a spot further in there. And it's just loaded with these things.
They're incredible. It's like there's this energy pulsing inside them.
Wasn't just me, then. I'll wager they tie into this whole thing we've been studying somehow. Well, I intend to find out how. Raise your hand or paw if you're with me. Any of these jaggy brains up for a challenge?
These two.
Wait, what?
Okay, you two. See you on site. I'll be at the tunnel. And don't you keep me waiting. I hate waiting!
Have fun.
Don't die out there.
Expedition into the Everstream. The Admiral said, don't be late.
Ha! You made it. On time, too. I like that.
Hey, isn't that... That's where we led Zora Magdaros out to sea.
Exactly. Come on, follow me. Wait. I never introduced myself, did I? I'm the Admiral, the Commission's top dog. Of course, I leave the day-to-day stuff to the Commander. I'm not much for being tied down, see? Anyway, I was chasing down this monster when I stumbled upon this place I'm about to show you.
What monster?
Nergigante. After Zora Magdaros vanished into the sea, Nergigante disappeared, too. So I decided to track it down. And this is where it led me. A gap in the earth that was probably wrenched open by Zora.
Did you find Nergigante?
I expect to. And not far ahead. Yeah!
Amazing. Look at the streams. You can feel it in your bones, right? Something is astirring.
That's because the Everstream is just pulsing with incredible amounts of energy. All those crazy tough monsters you tangled with? They must have come from deeper within.
Why? What's here?
You'll see. Zora riled something up when it visited the New World. Something that runs deep. Got us to come to the New World. Nergigante, too. Well, now we'll find out what we're dealing with. Get ready. Things are about to move real fast.
Yes, sir.
We're almost there.
Come on!
Amazing, right?
Yeah.
There's so many of these crystals in here, you're likely to trip on them.
Some of them are huge. How do they form?
Beats the heck out of me, but I'll tell you what. This place is sizzling with bioenergy. And that means the monsters around here are tougher than Nova crystals.
Admiral, there's something that's been bothering me.
Which is?
Why would Zora Magdaros tunneling in here instead of simply dying in the Veil? Was something here luring it in?
Who knows, kid? But we do have one clue. Nergigante.
You're right! Nergigante and Zora Magdaros. We've always seen them together. It must have had its own reason for coming.
And not just him, either. Fact is, loads of powerful monsters have holed themselves up in here. We need to track them one by one. And maybe we might just find a pattern.
Right.
Of course I'm right. Now get ready. You ready? It all makes sense now. Get those legs moving. You've got monster hunting to do.
Nergigante's trail!
Thank you.
Nergigante has been here. We're on the right track.
Thank you.
Well, look who's still with us. So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Fear is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragon should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go? What's wrong?
No, there's a piece of the puzzle missing. How did this area end up becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
What have we here?
All right, gather around. Let's get count. As you all know, when Nergi Gante descended into the Elder's Recess, it stirred up a veritable hornet's nest. Being that Nergi Gante feeds on elder dragons, you can imagine that every monster in the Recess got spooked. Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergi Gante. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder dragons fleeing Nergi Gante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across elder dragon tracks left and right. In the forest, among the wild spire, even in the Rotten Vale. Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distinct elder dragons so far. Emphasis on so far.
Many of you have crossed paths with elder dragons in the old world. You know the consequences of their cataclysmic power. And you know what dangerous adversaries they make. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, all right. First things first. I want our field team to start gathering evidence. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided to split you into three groups. Field team leader, you'll be heading up the ancient forest investigation. And the Wildspire Waste, that one's yours. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the Third Fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the Ecological Research Team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed!
Now you're talking. Well, there it is. See ya.
If the elder dragons aren't showing any signs of settling down, then we'll have to look into it. We're on the hunt!
Hey!
Yo.
Keep it together, okay?
I think we have enough data on the ancient forest now. Want to report to the ecological research team?
It's time. All right.
We have enough data on the wildfire waste now. Let's go report to ecological research.
We meet again. Now that I think about it... Oh, yes. Do well.
I think we have enough data on the Rotten Vale now. Are we ready to report our findings?
Still in one piece, then. Still in one piece, then. Still in one piece, then.
All right. Be careful.
Whoa, partner! That was a Kushala Daora! Didn't expect to see one in the New World, too!
What? It's time.
A Teostra? Going after it will definitely put all of your skills to the test. I think you'll be okay with a full belly.
Do well.
It's clothed in effluvium? What kind of crazy monster are we dealing with here? Whoa.
Find the Kushala Daura's roost higher up. Good luck, field team.
Okay, got it.
Let's start investigating.
We should get going, too.
Thank you. use everything at your disposal. That's the way it works here in the new world.
There they go again. Always gotta be first.
They all saw it coming.
Watch that wind!
Thank you. Not bad. Thank you.
Oh.